Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. I want to introduce myself to you. My name is Kustri Ratnawati. I am 23 years old. My height 150 cm. My weight 45 kg. I come from Banyumas, Central Java of Indonesia. I am single. My religion is Muslim. My last education senior high school. I have two brothers. I am number one in the family. I have experience before in Jakarta 4 years. Take care of children 7 and 4 years old. I can do general housekeeping, cooking, wash the clothes, ironing, and wash the car. I can cook simple Chinese food like fried rice, chicken soup, steamed fish, steamed egg, and chapchai. I can take care of baby, children, and elderly. I can handle and cook pork, but I cannot eat pork because I am Muslim. I am not afraid of dog. I won't go to Hong Kong because I want to earn money for my future and my family. I promise will be honest, diligent, hardworking, and finish my contract until 2 years. I hope ma'am and sir willing to take me to work in Hong Kong. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. See you in Hong Kong. Bye-bye.